Ben 10 Adventures!
One day Ben 10 was on his grandparents' farm. He was feeding the animals when a fairy came to him.
The fairy had a problem. A bad pirate stole the treasure of all fairies. Ben 10 promised to find it.
Ben 10 was climbing the mountains when a snake bit him. Fortunately, the snake wasn't poisonous.
On the top of the mountain, Ben 10 saw the pirate who was on ice island in the sea.
The pirate was trying to bury the treasure when Ben 10 shouted, "Stop!"
The pirate wanted to escape. While the pirate was swimming, one octopus caught him.
Octopus gave the pirate and the treasure to Ben 10. Ben 10 called the police and the pirate went to prison.
Finally, Ben 10 gave the treasure to the fairy. She was very happy and they got married.
Happy End!